Flirting can be one of the more pleasant and exciting aspects of life. Flirtation is an art, and it makes it possible for strangers to become comfortable with each other, even at their first exchange of words. It takes between 90 seconds and 4 minutes for another person to realize that you're flirting with them. We're physically programmed to indicate interest almost before we mentally have to say it. Slight actions reveal a lot. Stance, eye movement, and gestures like leaning forward to talk to the person, or quick eyebrow raises are what scientists call contact engagement, signaling to the other person that you're prepared for things to potentially get physical. We pick up on flirting in 3 ways: 55% through body language, 38% through tone of voice, and only 7% by what we say. It all begins and ends with eye contact, because if she realizes you haven't focused on her eyes for even 1 second, she'll lose attention before you even say a word. Eye contact is a strong form of nonverbal behavior, accounting for 43% of our attention when communicating interpersonally. But be careful, just a few seconds separate a Romeo and a creeper. Look directly at the target of your flirtation, but please don't make it a staring contest. Remember, to stare is to scare. One common flirting signal is the pupils of our eyes. When people like what they see, their pupils increase in size and tend to blink more. Eyes can blink in sync when looking into the eyes of the person they like. We can make others feel comfortable by mirroring or matching their mood and actions. When two people enjoy similar things, they tend to move in sync with each other. Generally, the mirror action should be done after 10 to 20 seconds and must be done naturally, otherwise, the person might take it instead as mockery. Studies show that gentle, informal touching and touching that involves hugging or face-to-face contact is perceived as the most flirtatious and romantic. A face touch, for example, is considered extremely flirtatious. Just make sure your touch is welcome. If you're a guy, you should consider eating celery before a date. Researchers claim that eating celery boosts the pheromone levels in a man's sweat, making him more appealing to the opposite sex. Research also suggests that playing hard to get doesn't usually work. However, there is a theory that we tend to fancy people who are hard to get for everyone else, but easy for us to get. One experiment showed that if people experience fear on a date, they often misinterpret that feeling as love. So, dates at a local bar are likely to be successful. Skydiving might seal your relationship for life. Thanks for watching, and enjoy your flirting!